I'm a quiet person, quite so. Oh God, this is a good one. Live my last year again. Oh, that fun. Give up social media because I would like to inspire people practically. Oh God, this is a good one. I think I would rather live my last year again. Oh, that's fun. I love chocolates, but I would love to give up chocolates because there's a lot of consequences that comes with that, so yeah. I think I would like to have a peek because I've already learned a lot from my past events. Quiet night in. I'm a quiet person, quite so. Grateful is one of the emotions which I would like to say for 2020, for whatever has happened and what would have had happened to you. So just be grateful. I think one is the diet, you know, being a Punjabi, it's so tough for me. Second is every time I want to just start doing swimming. So, but I end up doing something else, like working for something else. The third is, I think, to spend more time with my family. But I think in 2020, I did that. That was not even part of my resolution. But this year, I hope that I get time to spend with my family. I think one change is to see all the women out there changing their lives, being the leader of their life and inspiring me and a lot of women around themselves, because we have the power to empower each other. So let's do it now. And I hope that through my journey, I do inspire a lot of them. Hi guys, I'm Harnaz Sandhu, Miss Universe 2021, and you are watching me on Femina.in.